So those are the nations which have entered teams in the men's 4x200 freestyle relay. Away in the final event of night six of competition. 200 meters each. As teams throw everything in it, at it, and particularly throwing it at the American team, which is the favorite, they just have to be careful that they don't get over exuberant. The changeovers are so important. Dean Farris. Already through 75, he's pushing the pace along. He'll turn first equal, really, with France just in front. It's a nice little turn by Jordan Potain. Dean Farris didn't enjoy that much, I don't think. He's breathing out to his right, so he sees he's got a slight margin over lane three's Mattia Zuin. Or no, he hasn't. Be a big roar now. The crowd just sees it on the big screen, which is fantastic. It gives every bit of information required. Coming up to the first touch, first changeover. The swimmers are ready. Wow, look up in lane 8-2. That might be an outside smoker. It's Russia turning first. Those in the center would not have seen that. Snedjerev, powerful last 25 or 30 meters, gave them a slight advantage. And he's handed over to Alexander Fedorov. Ah, now they'll be alert to this. Lane three, it's Italy. Lane eight, it's the Russian Federation. Lane seven, it's Australia. Not often you see a USA team event at any event not in front. Off the wall, Italy, USA, France. So the Russian Federation, they've got Kudashev in third, swimming third for them, and just slightly off the pace now. This is a big swim coming in from Proietti Colonia. An even bigger one required from Stefano De Cola, because he'll be up against the 200 meter freestyle champion, Zach Apple. Crowd must be worth something here. Julian winds it up. Proietti Colonna fights back. The Russian finishing strongly, Kudashev. So too France, they go together. Zach Apple away. De Cola, if ever he wanted to produce a great 200, this is it. He is up against the champion over 200 meters. De Cola finished third to him in that race. So we've got the gold medalist and we've got the bronze medalist out of the 200 meters. The United States leads. De Cola has not given it up, but he's a body length back. The Russian Federation, with their big man Nikitin up at the top of the screen looking inwards, But in third place, it still looks to be France with Roman Fuchs. United States. Canada holds the game's record. DeCola is responding to the crowd. Whoa! He's giving it everything. What a great fight back, but what a big win for the USA. Italy, look at the race for third. Australia gets up. Where did Jacob Hansford come from? Where did he get that from? We expected it from Zach Appel. The gold medal has gone the way of the United States in this grand finale of night six of swimming. Italy, the silver medal, and Australia, the bronze.